What he's doing right now, Crystal?
What is he doing?
He's killing all your bees.
Yes! Thank you! I knew he was good for something.
I'm just walking around picking up the stingers. See, all you had to do was just kind of like chill out.
But I wanted to play.
I know.
Now I get to be a ghost. Are you going to be fine for a while I do some ghostly things? Because right now I'm like immune to everything. I think.
They increased it to 6 in the last hotfix. Yeah, they increased it to 6, so you can play 6 players right now with this.
Oh,
yes.
That's fantastic. That's
true. And they're still looking at going farther. Okay, I want this back.
Haunt.
Put that in there.
Can I haunt a spider? He's like, what the fuck? Alright, this is what I heard that we could do. Let's see here.
Okay, put that in there. Wood in there.
Ew.
I'm gonna keep these pine cones on me because that shit's real. Bunnies.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, yeah.
What?
I'm making friends.
And what are you doing with those
making
friends?
Making friends. They should attack things. Let me see here. Yeah, it's attacking things. Cause you know how there's one of the girls has a sister that's a ghost and it'll attack things. This one will do it as well.
This game will be free if you already own the original. So if you look for Don't Starve the original version, you'll be able to get this for free. What's up, Nooser? Alamein, what's up? Good morning, guten morgen. How are you? I'm doing great, man. I'm doing great. How are you? How was your sleep?
Oh, fucking tree, man. They killed my ghost. Alright, we need to find a proper graveyard.
What do you mean?
Well, I picked up a ghost.
Okay.
And I attacked a spider.
Oh, I see. And the spiders killed them.
Yeah, I killed the ghost.
Ghost is not quite as strong as Abigail.
Mm-mm. Well, there was a lot of spiders. But I need to find a proper graveyard.
Yeah, Game Pit, this is free if you have the original version already. Like, if you have it, they're doing this as, like, a freebie, which is awesome. But, I mean, it's, you know, they're going to get a lot more sales out of the fact that people that don't have it will buy it now. So mm-hmm. It's kind of, like, a good thing for them, too, right?
I think more friends would pick it up to play with each other.
Oh, for sure. I love playing with friends.
You did a 36th marathon this weekend? Oh, God. Hey, look! I picked up another ghostly friend. Alright, I'm just gonna keep haunting this grave and see what happens. There's two.
No, I saw that, Phoenix. Sorry. I did see that comment earlier.
Three. I'm up to 3 ghosts.
Okay.
Let's see how many I can get.
I need to get my sanity up right now. All we have to do is make it to day. What is it? 35?
Probably. That's 10 more days. 10 more days.
That's no big deal. Good night, Anne. Have a wonderful sleep, darling.
So, what if I exterminate the herd that's south of us and they can get some more wool?
Mm-hmm.
Would you like that?
No. You're going to exterminate them?
With my ghostly friends.
No, don't do that.
Okay, just a thought.
Because I like Beefalo.
Alright, well I'm going to go attack some...
There are protectors and savers.
I'm going to go attack some pigs then.
Okay. I need my sanity to go up. That's what I need right now. And right now it is not happy. It's going down a lot. You know what I should do is I should sleep.
Yeah, just sleep.
What do I need to sleep?
You can do the bedroll. It's just hay and sticks, I think.
Straw roll.
Yeah, straw roll.
No, I just need hay and a rope. Yeah, or silver. Yeah.
Yeah, if you want something that lasts longer, there's the tent, since we do have the...
I don't need it. I've got, I think, 79. Survival? I'll be okay. I just need to make one...
Haunt! Oh, these ghosts are my way.
It's a long enough night. It's a long enough night right now, so I'm okay.
Ah, Nooser, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Rainmakers.
Yes, I do have enough soap for the top hat. Yes, that's true. But I want to keep it right now. I want to keep it right now so that we can use it to make bug catchers.
Where did it go?
My sanity really suffered fighting that guy for no fucking reason.
Mm-mm.
I did not kill him. No, he's got too much health, and by myself it wasn't going to work. thank you for following everybody. That thank you for you know, I want to thank you guys for following Crystal tonight, checking her out. Please, by all means, she's fantastic. Could not give her enough praise. Always hang out.
Thank you, Pixel. You're awesome too. You're awesome too.
I get by.
He is my inspiration for streaming. I have to say that he is my inspiration.
Yeah, watch Crystal if you want to see what happens as you're a ghost if you die.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. I'm building a ghost army, and I've demolished some spiders with them.
Okay, that's good. It brought me back up to 134 sanity. Awesome. Where's the bedroll lasted? Like, I hate how it like just disappears on you. It's like, yeah. No, that's good. You used it.
I think that's where the tent comes in handy, because that one you get a couple days worth out of it.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, okay. The tent's better.
I should make a golden axe.
I want a bigger armory. I know we can get more. It's gonna. But I've lost the gravestone, so I need to go back to that. Okay, now it's daytime. I can see. Oh, it's way up here.
Okay, what was I working on? I was, oh, yes, right. Okay. Replant. Now, if I go pick up flowers, I'll probably be helpful. But what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to take today. I'm going to pick up my stone in a second, and I'm going to go try and just capture regular bees. I got my honeycomb.
I might have exhausted this grave.
Okay. I'm going to go see if I can capture those bees now.
Okay.
So...
do you want me to kill the bees? No?
No, because okay. I want to capture regular bees now. I don't want to have to do anything with the other guys.
Okay. Where were those? The pigs were down there. Okay, we got a bit of a track.
Okay.
Let's get away from the beefalo.
Beefalo
might have been harmed in the filming of this game.
It's true. Oh shit, my thermal stone is like dead. That's
good evening,
great.
Nick. How are you doing? Well, you can grab mine and keep them both with you. I don't know if that'll make of a difference. Okay, these ghosts are very slow, so it might take a while to get to the.
If I can find
pigs.
Yours. I can grab your lighter.
Did you grab the food? There might not have been enough. You both inspired me to get good at streaming. I'm not there, but I'm working on it much. Hey, it takes time. GamePit, how long have you been streaming?
Who? We've inspired you? That's crazy, GamePit. Come on now. How would Crystal revive herself? I can revive her.
Yep,
but I have enough health. We can do it.
There's also the touchstone. I could always do that. But I don't know if I want to use that just yet. No, don't kill my ghost. Damn you, spiders.
I think we're going to have no choice soon but to,
this is the wrong way. It's the wrong way. Oh, wait, there's a piggy.
Yeah, like, I don't think we're going to have a choice soon, but to actually have to, do
wait.
The booster shot soon.
Why?
Just so I can revive you and get you back to full health.
Okay, how can I kill the pigs? They're not attacking.
Crystal can technically go revive herself on the touchstone.
Okay, now they're attacking. No, not.
Alright. Now, I want to just find... basically, right now, guys, all I want to do is I want to find random bees just flying around so that I'm not actually... why are they not out in the open?
Are my ghosts only going to attack at night? Look, he's killing my ghosts! No! Get mad! Get mad!
Okay, so they're only out during the day. So the bees just went home. Shit. I'm going to have to stay out here overnight. Yeah, I picked up your food. I didn't realize you had 19 jerky on you.
Mm-hmm.
That's
food.
Hardcore.
I had food. Well, I probably picked it up out of the chest. But this little werepig... I haunted one of the pigs and it turned into a werepig.
Oh. Oh yeah, that happens. And shit gets crazy.
Yeah. Well, there's some pig butt over here.
Okay, so what I want to do... is I want to set up camp just for the night at some point here. I'm okay. My sanity's back to full. My health is full. My food is pretty much full. I am rocking. They do come out in winter. They do.
Oh, look, there's more gravestones
just
over there.
Just rarely. Only during the morning of the day. Like, you saw the one that was out, he ran back into the bee hut. So, they're a little bit active, but they're not highly active.
I'm gonna go hunt some more graves. Maybe we can get a bigger armory.
It's a chance that they might not come out, but there are the odd one here and there that you can find. It's probably a fruitless activity, but I was giving it a whirl. I'm gonna have to make another thermal stone soon. Do you want to just come back and I heal you up?
I want to make an army. I want to make an army.
Okay. All right. Well, you keep doing your thing then.
Are you okay without me right now?
I am totally fine. In fact, this is actually going really well because it's helping me extend the food a lot longer.
There's only one person that needs to eat, and it's not me.
Yeah, it's great.
It gets choppy. Let me see. I'm sorry, I had this thing minimized. And then
your game looks like it's chopping away or something.
Yeah, it is. Right now, I don't see anything on my OBS.
I see it in the video playback. It's weird.
And pause this. I'm gonna close.
Maybe it's something to do with all the ghosts.
Maybe. Let's see here. What can I get rid of? Get rid of this. I don't need that.
Alright, we gotta go.
You bastard. Thank you. Alright, let me bring up the chat again. But yeah, I had your video running so I could see what you were doing. And that was probably causing some issues there.
I'm gonna try and pick up everything that you had here and get it sorted. That and that and grass, more grass. I'm gonna take half of that. I'm gonna put her wood stuff in there. Charcoal. I love that I have your lighter.
Take care of it, please.
I will. Are you kidding me? It's the shit.
Oh, let me pause this. Lighter height.
Okay. I really want to get rid of those trees now that I planted
them. Alright, let me know if that's better, please. Let me know if that's better.
I'm gonna put your lighter. Actually, I'm gonna keep your lighter on.
Something to do while it goes and to kill stuff with it, of course. Yeah.
And I'm so glad that they changed the way it worked. I'm so glad that they changed it. It was a cool idea that when you went as a ghost, like originally what happened before, guys, when you turn into a ghost, they did it so that you would basically be. Where's the hammer? Oh, there it is. I need rocks. Basically, you would just be floating around, and you'd have different stats draining.
Oh, no.
And it was, like, a different stat. So instead of, like, food and sanity, you had, I don't know what the stat was actually called, but they had different ones that you could, you know, that were draining. And if you didn't find a way to heal before they ran out, then it's the same thing as dying
again. Game over. Game over, dude. So much more light from my ghostly essence. Okay, and...
Hey, Duskism.
Graveyard is down here. Dusk, how's it going? That's a cute kitty cat.
I think that's the one from Jen Denise, I believe. Jen Denise!
Where's that stinking... It's down here somewhere.
The witches?
The tombstone. Oh, here it is.
Oh.
Haunting the grave. Ooh.
What?
Oh, those are the noises I make when I'm a ghost. Ooh.
Oh, okay. I thought you were excited that you found something. Okay.
No, I'm always excited.
Okay, so, you know what, since I'm not going to go back to the bees, what was I going to do? I was going to do something very particular, and I can't remember what the hell it was. But the problem I'm going to have right now that scares me the most, I think, is the fact that... No, give me that. Where's your stone?
The heat stone?
Yeah, it's not even here. I don't even know where you had it.
It should have been there unless it expired.
It could have expired.
Yeah, that does happen, unfortunately. Ghost demons out of my way.
Okay.
Alright, so the ghost.
What I'm interested in doing then, I guess, is just making sure I have enough food to get through.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go get the pig head thingy. Make another thermal stone. So that's ready to go.
I think I can only get maybe 5 ghosts per grave. Let's see here.
There's a hammer.
Let's set up the other one.
I think I'm gonna be eating just meat soon.
You still have the, what is it called? The carrots from.
Yeah, I know that's the thing. That's the only other thing that we've got. But they're like, in order to get those, I think I have to go down to that portal to the bottom left, and it'll put me out there, and then I can go get them. So I can do that. I just need to make sure.
Oh, that's really far. Is it
yeah,
worth
like
it?
I made a second. Well, it is. I just made a second. I just made a second stone, thermal stone, so I'm gonna try and do it, and I have like 2 of those going, so. I don't know, see, like, to make a pig hut, like, you need a lot more than just 2 pig things, I believe. Oh, that guy's still chilling out, walking around. Yeah, you need 4. So, the only other place to get them, I think there was some, not here, but
what
if I knew where the deadstone was.
What did you need for that?
4 pig skins, basically.
Pig skins, because there was a pig skin that I got, where was it? I don't know if you've been there yet.
Community, but...
Do you know... Okay, so if you go a bit south and then head west, there's another field with some beefalo.
Okay.
And then there's, next to one of the huts, there's some pig butt laying there, some pig skin. It's kind of far, but there's one there's one piece right there.
What was this? Something rotted. Shit. Oh, I know what it was. It was the leafy thing. Okay, I'm not gonna probably go anywhere today, I don't think.
Okay.
Brat, we are full on like
all right,
so much stuff.
So, I think I expired that one. Let's hit up the next gravestone. Kintiro Clem is the best Clem. What's a Clem?
Hello?
I don't know, something like
Kenshiro?
Game Pit was saying. Kenshiro Clem. I just knocked down a tree!
Orca's wife! I haven't seen Orca's wife in forever! How are you? I saw her in Eddie's channel, that's a lie. But.
You saw her.
I mean,
but
here,
we haven't seen her here.
In this channel.
She probably keeps different schedules.
Still makes me sad.
We miss people when they don't come back.
Okay, I no, don't do that. That was close.
Come on, army. Ghost
that was
army.
Close. I may or may not have almost done something very, very bad.
Oh, don't die. If we're both dead. Oh no, there's one. Oh, Clem from Walking Dead. Oh, okay,
I
get you.
I want to see what happens.
Clementine.
Oh, Clem. Yeah. I'm gonna start pulling some extra meat off the racks, although I don't know why, but I don't really need it. I'm doing it anyways.
I can haunt trees, Pixel.
Yay!
I'm counting down haunt, trees.
Haunt the trees. Oh, you know what I need to do? Hold on. I'm an idiot. I need earmuffs. Mine are gone. That's why I was getting colder faster.
Yeah, there should be a box of rabbits next to the,
That's not good. Wet goop. Should we eat the wet goop?
No, don't eat the wet goop. What did you put in the crock pot?
I just wanted to see what happened if I put in monster meat and meat and sticks. Just to
see. Nothing good.
I deserved it. Can I give it to the bird?
I don't think
you can't even give it to the bird. The bird's just
not
like, fuck you,
buddy.
Not
even the bird wants it.
I can't even burn it in the fire. That's the worst part. That's how you know it's really bad.
Okay, let's pick up these ghosts over here. Let's go this way. Alright, I don't know if I'll lose my ghost if I go out of their range.
I don't know.
These lost souls are following me around.
They love you.
They do.
Okay, I'm gonna keep this with me. I'm gonna keep the wet goop with me because I wanna be able to be like, I don't know, go and give it to things.
Yeah, gameplay, it's difficult when you're stream overlap, so that people who have very high follows, and if you're of the same community, it's difficult.
I do, yeah. Like, and people shift time schedules and stuff shift all the time, and some mm-hmm. people will shift to a different schedule, and then that makes it even harder sometimes, because then, you know, people that might normally have watched you before won't watch you now, because now you're in the same time slot as their other person that they love watching, and you're never gonna be able to do everything. Ooh. So
we just killed a pig. There's some meat over here.
I can't do that. I can't get there, Crystal. It's nighttime. No,
I know.
How about you get your ghosty friends to pick it up right in here?
Oh no, that's a spider! Spiders! It's not sound good.
Something sounds really bad. You're computerless! Orca took your PC to get it fixed today. Oh shit! Yeah, I thought you said it was already fixed. Thank you everybody again for following Crystal tonight and checking her out.
I think we're annihilating this nest of spiders.
Getting late up in here. I know, Crash Mode. It is late, but I love this game.
Oh, I know. It's midnight. It doesn't feel that late. It doesn't.
I know.
It was the community mostly. You had it wanted to stop competing with the channel I helped build. She's almost at 500. Comparatively, I can't compete with her, but I'm proud to have helped her get there. That's fantastic. It's fantastic.
It is fantastic.
Yeah.
There's a lot of people that I've helped get somewhere and... Somewhere.
You do. You do that a lot, Pixel. And I hope that they appreciate the help that you've provided them. I appreciate your help all the time.
Thank you, Chris.
I hope you know that. I'm, like, stuck in my... ghostly friends.
When are you gonna get it back then? 3 months, good god.
3 months to get something fixed? What?
2 or 3 days to get Orca's fixed, though. Orca's wife's fixed. Okay. So that's good.
Hey, Fireblade, welcome back.
Okay, I need food before I go anywhere. I can't actually shuffle. No, I don't.
Get on my face! Crystal? I'm sorry.
I'm picking 3 vegetables.
Okay, that's fine, because I don't have any need for that sort of thing anymore. I'm beyond those earthly needs.
I'm actually picking 4 vegetables. I'm gonna extend it just a little.
I can't get away from my ghosts.
You're so funny when you get like exasperated like that.
No, they're in my way. I can't move. Okay, now they're kind of shifting. Get the fuck out of my way. Alright, I'm free! Damn.
Shit, I made monster lasagna. Fuck! How did that happen? It's the exact same shit as I use for meatballs.
How many monster meat did you use?
One. And the other one, I did the exact same thing and I got a stuffed eggplant. Okay, I'll eat the monster thing.
Odd.
Whatever.
Oh my god.
I didn't need to eat it right now either, and I just did it anyways because I wanted to. Alright, so what am I doing? Oh yes, I know what I'm doing today. I'm going down and I'm going to the pig place. We're going hunting.
Okay guys, do I have enough ghosts right now? Do we need more?
Oh shit, I just realized they're unhappy right now. This is, oh god, this
is
bad season.
Oh, the beefalo?
Yep.
No, it's not.
Oh,
good.
Bad season. I just saw beefalo fur and penguin eggs and shit, and I was like, hey, this looks great! I can pick up all this stuff.
I should go kill some penguins! Yeah, like the ones but at the camp.
Wow, okay, that hurt.
Okay,
I got hit once, though.
I'm coming to camp, and don't run into my ghosts, okay?
Oh, Rachel, thank you. We're just here. We're just here, doing our thing. That's all.
Yeah, it's a big help to everyone, I think.
I think you guys help us just as much as we help everybody else. Mm-hmm. I mean, I don't think there's... It's a hand-in-hand situation. I don't think there's any one thing that one of us can do more for each other than just being here hanging out.
Yeah, I don't think I've been...
Oh, we
happier.
Can res her. No, I know. We can make the telltale heart and all that stuff, but she doesn't want to be res yet. She's just having fun.
Yeah, I'm enjoying the game.
She's making a ghost army.
I have a ghostly army. If you're asking why I'm not res right now, you need to come see what I'm doing.
Oh shit, this wasn't the one that I was thinking it was.
Welcome, okay. Concealed Storm. How are you doing?
This was not the thing I was thinking it was, so that's not good.
Okay.
I did not go to the pig village.
Where did you end up going?
I went back through the other wormhole thing, and it took me up to the north again, and I didn't realize that's where it was going.
That must have been the wrong one.
Yeah, I thought that was the one that took me over to the side, but it took me the other way around. But that's okay, I'm gonna head south now, and then grab the other one. Oh, wait, what's
on? Alley Cat, I believe it's under your survival options. So if you have your machine set up, look under survival, and there should be a pattern for making that.
There's rocks just laying around here everywhere.
Yeah.
What is this? I've never seen this before. This is bad. Oh god, I'm running. There's like meteors.
Meteors? What?
Yes.
Yeah. Wait,
I'm orbital bombardment. Oh god! Run!
What?
No! Ow!
What is this? I've never seen that before.
This is bad.
Oh my god. Oh my god. You need to get the heck out of Dodge.
I was like, hey, this looks great. There's like all these cool rocks and shit here.
You're about to die.
I can just pick them all up.
You're about to die. It was a trap, Pixel. It was a trap.
Oh.
Well, we can be ghosts together when you die.
I lived.
You did?
I got the jukes.
Okay. That was
close. Holy crap! What the fuck was that? That's the universe telling you need to shower. That's not the kind of shower I was looking for. Holy crap! I just saw this rocks everywhere, and I'm like, hey, this is cool. Look at all this shit just laying here.
We're gonna have to. Oh no, Ghosties! I want you to attack the.
Wow.
I want the gobbler.
That was bad. That was bad news. Oh. Oh! Moon rocks! I got moon rocks!
Since when were there moon rocks in this game?
I got fucking moon rocks, Crystal.
That's awesome.
I'm gonna put this here for the little piggy. Here, enjoy.
I want them to attack the turkey.
What do I
want to
do here? I want to go here, and I want to light a fire right here, is what I want. Ta-da!
Yes! Hi. Yes! We got the turkey! We got the turkey.
Okay.
Saber Crystal, the ghost, the friendly ghost. Okay, so while you're there, I can attack the penguins in camp and not worry about attacking you instead.
Yes. The penguins aren't there anymore.
What?
Yeah.
Did they move?
Sorry. Well, I don't know where they moved to, but they're not there anymore. Wait, what am I looking at here? Why is my inventory so goddamn full? Okay, we're not going to go get any more moon rocks right now. Fuck that shit.
I wonder where you can get the moon rocks.
I have no idea. Does anybody know? What do we do with moon rocks?
Wait, I found the penguins. Alright, they're in for a surprise.
I got my 18 carats, baby. Oh yeah. 18 carat.
Stinking penguins. Alright.
That was insane.
There are some eggs here. They'll probably last a couple of days before they rot. Louis, welcome back. This is my ghost army. My ghost army.
Okay. You build walls from them? Oh, okay. Well, that's not fun.
Alright, let's see here. Is there anything else to kill?
Good god, that was nuts. My sanity dropped big time during that. I think my guy was freaking out during that. I don't know. I'd be freaking out too myself, so let's not lie about this.
Mm-mm.
I'd be very upset about running through a fucking meteor shower.
I've never seen those.
I have never seen that. Nobody saw nothing. What's up, Time Warp?
What's the ghost army? How's that possible? Surgeon, I was haunting the graveyards, and it spawned these ghosts. I think I haunted 4 graveyards. Oh no, don't kill my... Don't kill the, I found some more. I hear him.
Thank you, Orca's wife. Have a morning. It is great to see you again. Thank you so much for stopping by.
I hope your computer gets fixed.
No
properly.
Shit, right?
Here they are.
Give me this. Give me these. You know what? I'm just gonna burn them. Burn the pine cones, baby. There we go.
Good night, Orca's wife. Mrs. Yeah, Orca's.
We'll see you around more.
Yeah, I don't
like to, we'll see you around.
I don't like to call her Ogre's wife. I call it to call her Mrs. Orca's.
Yeah, that's a good way to do it.
She's more than just a wife.
She's more than just a waifu.
Yeah.
She is a person.
I'm stuck in my army again.
Nice. Okay, so I have enough food to probably get through the rest of winter. Faux show.
Let me out.
Here you go.
Let me out.
He ate my monster goop. Okay. I wish you could replant flowers.
I wish I wasn't stuck in my army right now. Oh, back up. About face, army. About face. Full of cake. Good evening. How are you doing?
Full of cake.
I would love cake.
Nice.
Move. Move.
Okay.
Stinking. Stinking.
Okay, this is what we're doing. I'm grabbing papyrus while I'm down here because then we can make more stuff. I don't know if the, I don't know if those hands come out during the winter time. I haven't seen them coming up yet.
There's a way to plant flowers, Kalpar? How do you plant flowers?
Butterflies, I know. I know if you catch butterflies and bring them somewhere and drop them off or whatever, then they'll start to, like, plant flowers. Like, they start to show up.
I'm very good, Kate. We're doing a dual stream tonight with PixelMonkey Gaming, so if you want to, they'll drop a link so you can hang out with both channels. I can't move. My army is pushing me up against the corner.
Really?
Yeah, I'm stuck right now.
Oh yeah, there's the tentacle. Oh yeah. Okay, I'm gonna probably start thinking about heading back. I came here for one purpose, and I got that purpose. And I actually got more, because I got 8 papyrus as well, which is fantastic. But now, where was the stone? I don't want to know where you found that stone.
What stone?
The revival stone.
That is south of camp, I believe.
Like, in the farm field? Hey, Shark Kisser, good evening. You're going to be looking? But thought you'd say hello. Hey, no problem.
I was trying to push.
No problem, Shark Kisser. Have a wonderful lurk. Shark Kisser's great. She's awesome.
Looks like Surgeon said something my mods did not appreciate. It is directly south of camp towards...
Are you showing it right now?
Yeah, I am. It's really far.
Let me see. It's in the grass? I can't even see on your map.
No, it's right here. I don't know if you can see my cursor.
Yeah, I can.
Okay, it's right here where the cursor's at.
That's... Wait, what's... Oh, I'm... Yeah, with the chat delay. Okay. Okay, I think I know where that is.
What's green and smells like pig? What? Oh, right. Game pit! That's dirty. Mm. That's dirty.
I don't know. I think I'm better off just running. I think I'm seriously better off just running there. Shit, it's gonna be a long night.
I need my army to shuffle. I need my army to shuffle.
Hey, Goldzai, what's going on, man? No, don't say thank me, no. Thank you, Shark Kisser, for being part of the community. She's a great caster as well. She's really fun to watch. Very chill. I was watching her play Volgar the Viking a lot. It's fun. That game's tough. I gotta go back and play that at some point. I wanna go for the, like, serious levels.
I'm gonna disconnect and see if that helps any. Maybe my ghost will just spawn.
Oh, you having a problem with your little army?
Yeah, I'm stuck against the edge of the world.
That's not good.
No, they're just huddled right there.
You lurk here when you can? Thank you.
We love the lurkers. They it means a lot to us.
Yeah, I think that was like...
There we go.
Can't remember if it was like over here, you think, guys? Or was it over here? Which one was it?
Oh, 10 out of 10. Good evening. How are you doing today?
Okay, hold on. I need to see that again, Crystal, to know where that was.
Okay. No, I'm still at the back of the army. Shit. Okay.
Oh guys. Shit. Well, that'll do it.
Oh, they're despawning a bit.
This is one way to warm yourself up, guys. This works. Oh crap.
Walk to this ghost. Walk to this.
Legacy of the Void. Yes.
You lurk here too. Okay. Are you looking at my map?
I gotta wait for the stream delay. You're really fucked in there.
Yeah, I am.
Not to put it bluntly. Okay, so that farm field.
Well, one of them did despawn, so I'm hoping at some point.
Okay, so
despawn.
Stay there for a second, based on the delay. Let me go back to my fire here.
It's so choppy. Oh, let me. I need to pause his stream.
Oh, I see why I'm screwed up. Okay. Okay, see, she rotates her map, and it really fucks with me.
I'm sorry.
No, it's fine.
Here, I think this is... Is this how your map looks?
Yes.
Okay, then it's no, down...
No, well, I have to wait here. Till it shows up, but it... Crystal always rotates her map.
And time warp, what did you do?
Yeah, that's more like it. It's very far to the south. Okay.
Mm-hmm, it's very south.
Okay. Makes sense. It confuses me so much when you rotate the map. Even if you just rotate it once, I just get, like, completely lost.
Okay.
Oh, you know what I could do?
We can get out of here. We can get out of here. I think.
Ow.
Can you just walk to this ghost? This army was a bad idea. Rivals, it is a lovely game. It's my favorites. I love the artwork and just everything that we have to
happen.
Do.
Until this happened.
Yeah, until this happened. But you know,
hey,
I'll make another ghost army, but I'll know not to get myself stuck in the little crevice.
Well, what I might have to do is I might have to come to you and bring you alive. The problem I'm worried about is if I come to you and your army kills me.
Well. What if there was an art? Unless you were bringing some monsters with you.
We're gonna have like a ghost versus monster fight.
Mm-hmm.
Crystal, what have you done?
I don't know.
So that was way down here.
I'm just stuck. Cake, how was your day? What did you do today?
So if I'm up here and I take that, or I can just run down there. Okay, I'm just gonna run down there. I'm running out of food, though.
I don't know. Would they consider this a bug if you can't move your way through the army?
I would consider that a problem. I would consider that something we should
ooh,
report.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Well, they're moving. They're moving. They're moving. Kind of. Oh,
I'm like
God,
looking at
I'm
your screen.
Free.
I'm like looking at your screen.
I'm free.
I'm not seeing anything.
I'm free.
Are you free?
Yeah, finally.
But then there is a thing. Oh, yeah, they started to shift. Oh, you know why? Because one of those like weird things went by you.
What weird thing? Oh, the ghost?
Yeah. What is that sound I'm hearing? It sounds very ominous and evil, and I don't think I've ever heard that sound before. Ooh, drumsticks. Hello. Yeah, something very evil this way comes. I have no idea. Have you ever heard that before? What is that? Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Shit! Oh god. Crystal's eating. I'm running for my life.
I'm sorry.
What are you crunching?
Oh, they're right there! Hold on, Lee. Where are you? I wonder if I can bring my ghost over there.
Oh, that's near our camp. I'm like very south of the camp. Very south.
Very
and directly south.
South. Are you heading towards the touchstone?
Yes.
Why?
Because I wanted to go down there and break up the ham heads.
Oh, I getcha. Alright, let me see if I can bring my ghostly army down there. They might fight.
I don't know where he is. He's in the field somewhere. Shit! I'm good. I'm fine.
I don't know any way of killing that other than just dying.
Killing what?
The
That's
monster.
Not right. Well, maybe your guys will do
it.
I'm
sorry,
know.
Krishmud. I was eating some apple. I forgot. I thought my mic was muted, and it wasn't. Okay, let's bring them down there.
Oh, I'm gonna let Crystal try and find him. He's in that field somewhere just south of us. Okay. And I'm gonna let her deal with it while I run down to try and break the thing up so we can build some pig huts back home. Because I want to build some pig houses around our base.
Were you still in the hayfield?
I was still in the hayfield, yes.
Okay. Ooh. Oh, all this meat! All this meat!
Yeah, there's a ton of it in one spot there because of the penguins and the pigs had a little bit of a clash.
Yeah, oh my
god. Okay, I'm in another pig village here. Oh, there's the pig king.
Yeah.
Okay, so there's the pig king. You said it was around the pig king somewhere?
Let's see.
Because you showed the pig skin, the pig king on the map.
Yeah, it's, gosh, let's see here. It is southwest of the pig king. It's just south of the road that you're taking. You can see on my screen.
Oh, yeah, I see it. I just caught the edge of it.
Oh.
Did I catch that? No, wait, what did I catch? That was it. Oh, no. I'm down there, and all I'm seeing is graveyard. I don't see any retouch stone. I'm not seeing anything down there, Crystal. And I went all the way down there.
Hold on, let me look at your map.
I went farther.
Let me see where you are.
I'm down here. There's the pig king.
Wait for it to...
Yeah, I'm just... Kill the deer monster with a tree. That'd be awesome. Turkey around here too. I don't know if this was the spot you found it.
Okay, my screen is too small. Hold on, I'm gonna full screen it and show me again.
Found it. Okay, I found it.
Okay, never mind.
There's nowhere near where you said.
it's right there on my map.
Where's my hammer?
Oh shit! Oh, Beefalo! Beefalo, no! No, Beefalo!
Should I activate it? Or just leave it?
No. Well, you can't activate it. You have to be a ghost to activate it, I think.
I thought I could touch it. Okay, I've got 8 pig things, which is enough to build 2 pig huts.
I don't think I have enough ghosts right now to take on that big guy.
Maybe not. But if you hurt him a little bit, maybe we can take him to
the pigs, maybe?
No, I don't think the pigs would be strong enough. The pigs would get their ass handed to them, but I think if we got them strong enough to hand them to the tree lord. We take the deer lord to the tree lord.
The deer clops.
The deer clops is real. The deer clops a dick.
Here, can we take on the spider? And the spider.
Oh my god, seriously? Planting trees is the worst thing in this game. I still stand by that.
My ghosts are so sad right now.
Because they're upset.
They're upset.
They're feeling a lack of leadership.
I am leading them all over across this world. Stream chopping noob.
I don't know how it works. If we touch it, it will mark to me, yeah. But I don't know, like, if Crystal... Whoa, oh, shit. No, don't fight him.
It looks... It should be okay now, right? Yeah, I had Pixel's video running. And I don't think you want to really spawn yourself in the dead of winter without any supplies. I don't see this deer clops anywhere.
Yeah?
I think he just spawned.
Okay.
Or he went to some camp and started destroying it. Because he likes to destroy things. That's when he'll... You know, he's happiest when he destroys things. Oh, you did say that 5 minutes ago? Okay. I have no concept of time right now.
Okay. I should be okay to get through the night right now. It's day 32. We're all right. We're going to be getting close to where we're getting out of winter.
You're day 32?
Yeah.
Oh, mine says 25, probably because I've been dead for a lot of it.
You've been dead for 7 days. Wandering around as a ghost.
Ooh.
I'm so thirsty right now. Archon and fuse into the Tree Deer Lord. It's true. Oh my god, can you imagine the Tree Deer Lord? Or he picks... What if he just says... What if he just sees the tree giant and just picks him up and starts to use him like a weapon?
Oh, wow.
Just starts swinging him around. Rip his arms off like a club.
Krishna's like, it's your bedtime, Crystal.
It's because he wants to go.
I know.
You're going to be dead at work tomorrow. She'll be fine at work. She's been going to bed early a lot more lately than she ever has before.
I have, like, right when your streams usually stop is when I've been going to bed.
You've been going to bed a little bit
at midnight. Huh? Well, yeah, I'll be in bed, but I'll still be there watching.
It's still resting.
Yeah.
It counts.
It does count.
7 days, long enough to find a new wife. Morning's over.
Wow, Game Pit.
Wow.
Wow.
I'm surprised he'd wait that long.
Wow. I thought it was like a year. The morning
Crystal,
process.
I'd give you 11 days. At
least. 11 days. You'd warn me for 11 days.
You wouldn't want me to get too cold by myself, would you?
No, of course not.
See, there you go.
Look, Miss Lee says I'm good. I'm a good girl.
That's no fun.
Depends on your version of fun. Get them, minions, get them!
Okay. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Time for food! Okay, I gotta get home and get some food going. I am hurting. I've been gone for days here. Out in the winter. I'm amazed that I've actually just wandered around this much in the winter without being close to home.
There's all that food at the Beefalo's.
That's what I'm heading towards, yeah, but I can't pick up anything right now.
Oh, man.
Their butts are red still or no? Hey, there you are!
Louie! Hey,
there
Louie!
There you are!
No, don't get too close! Don't get too close! Don't get too
close!
Will
they actually fight me? I'm wondering, though. I don't know if they'll fight me.
They might.
I'm gonna find out.
Don't find out!
Oh, yep. Yep.
Don't piss them off. You know, I think they'll follow me. They're not gonna attack you directly.
No, but they did take a swing.
Oh, it did? Okay.
Yep.
They fought back.
Yep. They're not really that strong, though. They didn't take a whole hell of a lot of damage off me.
I'm gonna kill these piggies. Oh, no! He turned into a raven piggy.
Wow, look at all the...
Oh, he's Raven too.
Did they end up killing the Beefalo, I wonder?
No, mine didn't. No, well, there were some Beefalo that did die, but that was not me. That was not me. I didn't do it.
I just wonder why.
I didn't do that.
There was a few more Beefalo there before, and I hope it's not the Deer Clock that did it. Oh, shit.
There's
three
is bad. Left. Is there another grave?
Here we go. Should I wait? No, I probably shouldn't wait.
I'm gonna find some penguins to attack.
Okay, that should be enough now. Alright, I'm gonna reload all of these crockpots right now.
They hurt your sanity quicker than they do your health. That makes sense, Sinclair. Come on, you sad little fellows. They've probably been beat up pretty bad. Like, we were resting fine, and then Crystal raised us from the dead.
Yep.
Oh, and there's some eggs there as well. In two parts. There's some eggs near the drying racks, and then some in the little forest that we're growing.
Okay.
There's some eggs and meat. More eggs and meat here.
Pixel, please. I didn't attack them. I didn't actually click attack. All I did was walk near them, because if I attack them, they're definitely going to hit me. I mean, why wouldn't they? But the fact is, I didn't want to attack, so I didn't touch them that way.
No bad touching.
No. Only good touching. Okay, so what do I need here now? I need, here's what we're going to do.
How about one of those thermometers so we can figure out how much longer until winter is over?
I could do that.
I think I've expended my need of being a ghost.
Yeah, like, I was fine with you changing back at any time. I'm okay.
Okay.
We're fine. We are doing well.
Yeah. There's more food.
Well, I mean, it's fine. I think we're going to be just
there's
just
some eggs.
Oh, it's still very cold.
Oh, full kick because I died. I died. She's too speaking for me. Oh my gosh, she's came.
What was the other thing I wanted to do? Oh, structures. Okay. I want to make a pig house, so I need to make 4 more boards and 3
pieces. Uh-oh. I hunted the crops, and the crops came
4,
up.
5, 6. There's Chester, come here.
There's a carrot on the ground.
Shit.
Sorry.
You haunted the crops?
I did.
Why would you do that?
I wanted to see what happened.
What? You wanted...
I found some penguins.
You see how long she lasts on anything, guys? I just wanted to see what happened. Woo! Penguins!
Alright. I'm waiting for my little ghosty friends. They'll show up. You need a hug, Kate. Here, I got a hug for you. There you go. There's a hug. This game. Yes, it's a lovely game. It's a lovely game. Little ghosty guys, they're gonna expire soon.
Okay, Chris, so where do we want to put pig houses?
Near the forest, maybe? The little forest that we have there?
Can we put one between our farm fields?
Yeah.
What do you think? Or will they eat the farms? Will they eat the farms?
Only if you put it on the ground, I think. Oh, there's just one left!
Actually, let me do this. No, let me do this. It should work.
Do you want these eggs?
Hold on.
Because you can make pierogies with them.
I'm trying to think what I'm doing. Oh, okay, you know what? I'm just gonna build it. If they eat the farm,
die.
I'll break them.
Die. No, it's no more.
And then I'm going to put another one up by the berry bushes.
No, I'm not a friendly ghost.
There we go.
I'm torturing these penguins right now.
Hey, dude, I'm Super Batman. What's going on? And Shadow Bomb, what's going on? This game?
You love Batman. We're doing pretty good. It's been a lovely evening. Hi, Rabbits Gaming.
Doing just fine.
Alright, I'm coming back to camp. I lost all my friends.
You lost all your friends?
I did.
Okay, I hope we'll be able to feed us both. Should be able to.
What did we need for the syringe again?
Oh, I can do that. It's no problem.
Okay.
I'm gonna start... We need to start building, And not build... We just need to start trapping rabbits again and hanging the meat.
Okay. Well, and there's a lot of meat out there right now.
Well, we have a bunch of rabbits in the chests, mm-hmm. So I might just murder them and bring them up. Okay, let me do the thing.
And all my stuff, is it in a pile somewhere here or somewhere?
I picked it up. I've been just using it.
Okay. Ow. Oh. Did you hurt yourself?
I know. Well, that was for you.
Thanks. He gave me his heart again. Second time.
Okay, so your backpack's there.
Yes.
And your armor, I think, I put in one of these chests somewhere.
Yep. Or right one there.
Of the rabbits. And I'm going to close off the chests for a second, and I need to put in that, and I will put in some stone there. I'll put in half the amount of grass there. And I want to check out Chester here. Chester's got a shit ton of stuff right now, like just a fuck ton.
Alright, basically what I really need is a heat stone, so I need a pickaxe and some stone.
Yeah, I got that for you right here. Okay. I'll just make it. Survival... Thermal stone...
What will happen if you haunt Pixel? I'm not sure. I think he'll just
there you go.
Get glowy.
Yeah, I don't know what actually happens if you haunt another character. Mm-mm. I'm not 100% sure. What did I want to do?
I don't think it'll hurt him.
Okay, I have actually,
I
have two...
I need to get out of here. Did you just see that? I just caught that on fire.
Christian's lighting shit on fire.
I'm sorry.
It's because your sanity's nuts right now.
Yeah, it's not so good right now.
You need to go. You're going to head on out. All right, KG Evans. Have a fantastic evening, man.
KG Evans, thank you so much for hanging out with us tonight.
Okay. Okay, so fresh batches of rabbit are up. Now, I need to get more grass. Make traps to catch more rabbits. Okay.
I'm going to head over to the beefalos and pick up that meat.
Yes, I was going to say, can you grab that stuff if you get a chance?
I will. You have my lighter!
I do have your lighter. I have it on me. I can give it to you.
Okay.
That's not a big deal.
Let the meat go. Here it is. I want to catch it before it all spoils.
I'm just glad that the pigmen are just kind of chilling out. So if we can get more of those pigmen things up, that's awesome.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Robot Alma doing fantastic. There's that little dude there, so that's cool. Oh, he's going after the penguins. He's going after the penguins, guys.
Guess he forgot her heat stone.
Stone?
Mm-hmm.
Don't you die again on me, Crystal. I swear to God. I can't, my heart can't take this.
There's only so many pieces of your heart you can give me.
Oh my God, I don't have that many more ways to revive my health. Crystal, please. You think the lighter is safer with me, honestly? Probably right.
Oh, look, the snow is melting. The snow is melting.
Yes, it is. We're getting to the spring now. Thank Day 34. Goodness. This is about time to change.
Alright, I'm coming back to camp.
Spoiled yeah, eggs. All the ice just melted.
Dusk is
all in. The ice just
yeah,
melted.
We're gonna
I think
survive.
We made it.
It's
we're going to survive.
It's still cold though. It's still cold.
It's still cold, but that's why now it's imperative too. Like we're gonna get close to spring. It's imperative for us to start making sure we get as much rabbits trapped as possible.
And why is that?
Because when we have like no way of using rabbits because their holes have collapsed.
That's in Reign of Giants.
Seriously?
Yeah. That's Reign of Giants. It doesn't
regular
happen.
Regular Don't Starve is weak ass.
It doesn't happen here.
See, okay, now guys, I played Don't Starve a little bit, but then when Reign of Giants came out, that's when I actually really started playing. So I never really played before Reign of Giants.
I think you're better at this game than me, because I haven't really played Reign of Giants.
Hey, Olive Jam. So, you love the stream so far? It got multiplayer sort of now. It's new. This is a beta right now. They're working on it. It's a very early beta, and it's going to be coming. It's coming.
Yeah, it's gonna be great. So right now, I think they said it were up to 6 players per server, which is great. Yeah. And I need to dry this meat before it spoils.
You have meat that's gonna spoil?
Is it possible to catch these things on fire?
Which things?
The drying racks.
Yes. It's possible to catch everything on fire, including your science machines.
Oh, that's right. Oh, it's cold. It's cold.
I know, I'm getting cold again too. But I want to finish getting these racks. Come on. Is my health actually going down? No, it's just blinking because it's slow. I gotta be careful that I don't actually stay out here because if I freeze, I don't have a lot of health after doing your heart, because I haven't gained it back yet.
I'm sorry.
Uh-oh, here it goes. It's going! Okay, just get back to camp. We're okay, 38.
Guys, thank you so much for hanging out with us tonight. It's been a long evening. I really appreciate it. Oh, there you are! You scared me.
That was close. I'm not gonna lie. That was very, very close. Okay. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna put my stone down. Now, I want to make this and this. Chester, come here. Thank you. Survival! 1, 2, 3! What's up, full of cake? And Leon, welcome back, man. Welcome back.
He's almost off to school.
Yep. Hey, Thorgrim. How you doing, man? How you doing this evening? Or morning. Whatever it is for you. I am running out of space everywhere.
Pixel is almost 2 a.m. for you, mister.
You know it.
I hate to remind you of the time. I know you have lots of fun and you want to keep going, but you have to work in the morning and I have work in the morning.
Crystal just wants me to go so that she can go, and that's fine.
No, it's not that, because I know you'll probably stay up some more, but...
I actually won't tonight. Tonight, because of the headache, I'm ready to... Once I go, I'm going to go to bed.
Yes, I think that we did a really good job here today.
Yes.
We survived the winter. Well, you survived the winter.
Here. There's your lighter.
Thanks! I love
my lighter. Is your sanity up high?
No, I need to sleep. No. Did you just take my lighter away from me?
Yes. You can't light anything on fire if you don't have
to light it with. Yes, I can. I did. No. You want to bet? You want me to go hug these trees over here?
No.
Hold on. Let me... I need some hay. I need some hay, and I have that. String.
Yeah, we have a thermal thing over here. I built a thermal thing over here, so we know it's switching now. We have so much poop, it's great.
I'm gonna sleep.
Okay, yes, please do. If you sleep really well tonight, I will give you back your lighter tomorrow.
You will?
Yes, you can have your lighter back.
Thanks, I appreciate it. Yeah, because my character, whenever her sanity is low, she'll just randomly catch stuff on fire. And it's not good.
Jerky by itself is good for sanity, so if you... Oh, shit. Really? Come here. I didn't think there'd be a second one. Did that not work for you? You don't like that? Okay. Crystal, you're on fire while you're sleeping. You just lit shit on fire in our camp while you were sleeping. I told you not to sleep near camp. She's muted. She's not listening to me.
Oops.
Sorry. I told you not to camp near.
Well, you didn't have to bring the monsters out when I'm sleeping, too.
I just wanted to get rid of this thing in front of our camp.
This is a bad nightmare. This is a bad nightmare. That did nothing good for my sanity.
Fuck me. I stood there too long. I just want this thing dead, but they're never going to die because they're annoying.
Well,
so...
can the pig help you?
Oh, the pig, yes. I want my thermal stone. It's a tiny one, I know. But the pig's gonna die. If the pig dies, then does another one come out of the house eventually?
Yes, here we go. After a couple days. I need to get away from you guys.
Yeah, you get away. I need to get away. I don't want to be part of that either, actually.
Nope.
My sanity is low enough.
I used the flamethrower. He was super effective.
I need more pinecone. Okay, I'm gonna go get trees chopped down.
Where were those other eggs? Did you pick up the eggs that were over here?
No, these ones all up here rotted.
Okay. Yeah, it's too late.
Damn it.
What did I do, Robodong?
Trees, man.
I can help you with those.
No, I don't mean that. I mean the elemental dudes.
Oh, yeah. I don't like them either. Alright, I'm gonna get some bunnies.
It's awesome to fight them as Woody.
What do you do?
When you turn into the werebeaver.
Uh-huh.
Because then you just, like, keep biting them, and then when you start to get hurt... Because the thing with Woody that I like, the werebeaver, the way it works is, like... You just eat wood and it heals you. And it increases the time that you stay. So if you get hurt, all it does is it decreases the amount of time that you stay a werebeaver. So all you're doing is just eating more things to just stay a werebeaver longer. So it's awesome. You can technically stay one forever.
Oh, that's good. Yeah.
If you just keep finding shit to eat.
Eat stuff. Then that's what you would do like if you're away from camp and you want to get back to it. Because you don't want to be stuck without your stuff. In winter. Yeah, and I'm still picking up these eggs since they're good for fertilizer.
I'm just trying to clear out this forest again so that I've got a lot more wood again, and then we can have a lot of pine cones so I can lure the guy away from camp and then pacify him.
Okay.
I don't want to fight him again.
So, Pixel, are we going to do a duel raid tonight?
Yes.
Okay, that'd be lovely.
Oh, really? Woody's the shit. I love it.
What, have these speedflow? Oh, no. I've just gone all the way around here.
I used Woody to just destroy, like, an entire spider camp. What's up, Kisuke?
Kisuke, good morning. How are you doing? We slept well. His beard's coming back.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
That's good. Kisuke, you slippery bitch.
I'm doing good, RoboDom. It's getting kind of tired.
A season meter right next to where the day meter is on top. That's interesting. Yeah, that would have been a mod. That would have been definitely a mod. Are you kidding me? Another one? Fuck! I got another one!
The tree monsters?
Yeah!
Yeah. I guess the longer you go, the more frequently they'll pop up. There was one that was just wandering around. And thus, in the moment she goes through the gate of the broken horn, Crystallia saw the Lectisser. Her soul was no more. Our hero was then drugged to the limbo of the broken dreams. But in the last moment, Pixelnius used Reckon the Bomb, Dyslex, and what does that mean? What does that mean? Hey, Joe Branch, welcome.
That was scary, Crystal.
What happened?
I pacified him up in our forest.
Uh-huh.
Scary.
Yeah,
hug the tree!
When that happens, I tend to want to move the forest elsewhere.
Yeah, I'm starting to feel like that forest is just getting a little scary. Although,
once they're pacified... I can light it on fire for you.
Once they're pacified, they don't attack you.
Yeah, but then if you just cut down a tree next to it, then there you go again.
That's fine.
Alright, we're still cold. It's still cold out, so I'm warming up my stone.
Okay. And my sanity is not happy with this thing beside me.
Mm-mm.
I'm gonna lead him away.
I have a ton of rabbits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I have 10 rabbits.
I'm leading him away. He killed the pigman.
Uh-oh.
He's moving way too slow.
Did the pigman drop some good food or some skin?
You prevent the tree monster from showing up by planting trees at...
Mm-hmm.
Ah. So if I... Every time I pick up the acorn, I plant another one, and then I stop, then it'll help?
Possibly? I don't know about that.
Oh, do I just hear dogs?
Yeah, you do. I'm at the... Oh, gosh.
How do I prevent you from showing up, friends? Oh, my God. Kisuke...
That's rude.
Damn. Keep coming.
Oh, the beefaloes have run away, and I don't have my lighter.
I'm not gonna lead them to the beefaloes. I'm just gonna fight them in camp. I got this. I have not ran to anything yet for the monsters. They're fine. They don't bug me.
I have an axe.
All I'm going to do is make sure I've got this on, and I'm ready to rock. You ready to rock? Mm. We have seeds we need to plant, because if it starts to get warm, then we need...
Here
they come. Here you go.
No.
Come here. You're not so tough. Oh shit, it's the winter one. I lied.
I'm going to ring around the rosy. then I'll drag them through the beefalo.
Done. I killed two. Yes! That's how it's done, folks!
Good job.
Crystal's in trouble. I can't help you. If you could bring him to camp.
No, I don't have my lighter.
Oh, right, that's right. Some asshole took it and kept it on fire.
He took it away from me.
I may have just screwed Crystal.
No, no, you're fine. I can just ring around the Rosie. I'm just running around.
You know what's really cool? This lighter.
Damn you! Oh my god, it's almost daytime. It's almost daytime.
You can make it. Just come back to me as soon as it hits day.
No, 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 I'm gonna go through the beefalo.
Oh, well, that worked.
Ow, ow, ow! My butt. Okay, let's see here. I think the beefalo are this way.
Yeah, the temperature's going up, so that's good.
Yeah. There you go. No, don't bite me! Bite the beefalo.
Oh, my wrists! It's been a long night of gaming. No breaks.
There we go. There we go.
What happened to all of our carrots? Did I use them all? I did use them all. Never mind. I'm going to start using the rest of these vegetables now.
Okay, that's fine.
Because we might as well plant, because they might start growing at any day now. And you know what that means, guys? It means that we can actually start to build more farms.
Mm-hmm. More farms, and we can win the game. Win the game.
Yeah, because basically once you have, like, unlimited amount of farms and shit, there's really nothing to worry about.
No, and then you can actually do some real exploring.
Mm-hmm.
It does, Chyna, but one thing about that is it's not unlimited supply. And especially if you're going to have 6 people playing on your server, yeah, you need those supplies not to...
Yes.
And
I don't know. I'm scared of doing that stuff. Kev! Holy shit!
Kev and Leray!
Kev, welcome back to the Megapixels, man. I haven't seen him in forever, dude. I hope you've been well, man. Thank you for the sub! Little Kev. Kev's been around forever! Love him. He's a good guy. Should all get to know him. Does this mean you're, like, back around and everything?
Oh, I should make a poll test. That's what I should
do. How are we doing on our subs right now? Wow, I'm oh my god, I'm so close again, Crystal.
That's good, that's good.
We were, like, really low the other day, and, like, the last couple of days, you guys have given so much amazing support.
How many subs did you get last night?
12.
12. That's amazing. You guys are amazing.
Yeah, we got 12 subscribers last night and 2 tonight.
So much support for the Megapixels.
Yeah. Megapixels! Hype! As Krista would call you, the Megapixels.
Pixels.
Somebody else did that the other day, too. They were like, Mega Pickles. Oh, it was Burke Black. Are you going to close the chest, or are you going to...
I did.
Am I close? Yes. Yes, I'm very close right now. I'm so close. I'm murdering 3 of your animals. Because look at the box now.
No! It's.
I had a ton of meat!
You don't put the raw meat in there!
Yeah, you do, because it's going right on the drying rack.
But I had some live animals to put in there.
It's fine, they can, like, lick the raw meat. I don't know. Yeah, it was Burke. Yeah, Burke was like, pickles!
Pickles.
I was like, yes!
Nah, I'm just bad at pronunciation sometimes. Oh, I'm so hungry. So hungry. For real food. It's a butterfly.
Yes, Miss Lee was the first sub last night.
No.
Oh, sorry. Crystal was the first sub yesterday.
Yes, I was.
Crystal was the first sub yesterday. Her card ran out, so she had to resub. So she had to wait, like, a day or so until her card came back, because it expired.
Well, no, I had changed it a while back.
Duskism! Welcome back!
It took forever for my sub to expire. Do you even pickle? Yeah, I pickle all the time.
Duskism is back in the Megapixels. Duskism, thank you so much for the resub. I know you can't be here all the time either.
Yeah,
time,
we
the
miss
time.
You, Duskism. We
I do. I miss him a lot. He's never around because it's the time.
Yeah.
It just doesn't work well. But thank you so much. That actually ties us up. We're there.
Yay! Because other people were talking about how they were... I shouldn't even say it because that's...
Yeah.
Not my business.
Yeah. Yeah, we raided and he called us pickles.
Pickles.
It's true.
Alright, can we do a raid now?
Yes, you we might. Can do a raid now. Let's get through this night and end our night, and then we'll call it a day. How about
that?
Okay,
that sounds fantastic, because we made a lot of practice.
In one cast of day 37.
Look at this. Well, in mine 28, because I was dead forever.
Does it really not catch you up to speed with the actual time of the game?
It doesn't look like it.
I thought that was based on the server, so technically you're still in winter.
I should be. But no, the seasons are fine. It's just I was dead for quite a bit of that time.
I didn't know that was what would happen.
Yeah.
Huh. Interesting.
I should fix my sanity again.
Are you losing it?
I'm at 50%. And
I think Crystal's been placing these traps. Crystal's been placing these traps, I can tell. They're like...
Are they bad?
I like them over top of the hole, not like below them, so you can't see. I don't know why.
It may depend on the direction.
See, beside the hole, like, that just feels weird to me.
It may be...
I like to... What?
It may depend on the direction your map is facing.
It should always be facing the right way.
Well, your way and my way aren't always the same.
I know, it's right. I can't give you a hard time. You have survived 28 days. Yeah, Crystal has survived 28 days. She built a ghost army.
For 8 of those days.
See, and I like Don't Starve to get, like, not together, but the Reign of Giants, because these bones you can break up to get bone shards to make traps with. I love it. Now, in this one, there's nothing you can do with them. They're just there. They're just there.
I'm curious about those, the meteor shower.
Yes. I don't know what that's all about. Okay, I have more rabbits.
Well, I put the raw meat in the other chests that there wasn't any room for.
Okay.
It's about to be nighttime.
Okay.
Wood.
Oh, butterfly wings.
Wood.
Yeah, we don't have any wood. I don't have any on me. I put some in the... Yeah, okay, you got some in the chest.
Alright, I'm going to eat, and then I'm going to sleep.
You're going to sleep? You're lighting shit on fire.
No, am I?
Oh, God. I'm on fire.
Were you on fire?
I stood near where you pooped fire.
I'm sorry, I didn't even see it on my screen.
See, you watch my screen. You might catch it. Oh, no, you're not watching it right now. But
no,
you might
not have
seen it in time. I want to thank you guys all while we're at this part and we're having just the sleep through the night. We're going to do a raid. We're going to pick someone. We're going to raid them. And I hope you guys had a wonderful time. I know I did. I think Crystal did all right. I think she's happy.
I'm happy. Know. No, I'm super happy. I had a great time tonight.
There you go. I'm going to put extra bunnies in this other chest beside the firebird. But I hope you guys had a wonderful time. I hope you guys enjoyed yourselves.
That sounds good, Miss Lee. That sounds good.
Shoot up the megapixels and bring in the rain. I like it. I can get along with that.
Yeah.
What do I want? I want this and this and this, and I'm gonna do this. One last meal prep. Oh wait, what am I doing here? Hold on. It's not letting me do the things I want it to do. Super annoying. And what I'm gonna do in the morning, I'm gonna just do this right here. She was a good girl last night. There you go.
What did she do? Oh, my lighter! Yay!
We're giving her lighter back, everybody. We're gonna give her lighter back.
That's awesome.
Alright, let's do this. Who is on?
There's a lot of people on.
There's a lot of people on. You're damn right there is. Holy shit. I hope you guys had a wonderful evening. We're ending the stream on a good note. Thank you guys so much for the subs, the follows, everything. Crystal, check this out. The berry bushes are growing.
Yes! Aww.
Almost all of them.
Yay.
We've done it. We've beaten winter. We've got food for days. We've got farms for days.
We need to fix that guy right there.
Yeah, we gotta get rid of that guy. That's what we'll do next time. Next time we're gonna clean up our camp from those dudes. Mm-hmm. Do we wanna pick someone?
Yeah, we can message each other in Skype.
Ow. Yes.
See who you wanna.
Yes.
Wanna raid.
We have a lot of people. Like, we have a decent amount of people.
We do. So let us know if you are going to join us raid. Just copy and paste that message that Miss Lee did. I'll place it on mine as well.
You go here. You get into the chat.
There we go. Okay.
Oh, it's been a long time since I've seen him, actually. Mm-hmm. Wait, what's he doing?
Just Kerbal Space Program.
Oh, he does really good at that game, too. Mm-hmm. He's really good at that game. We haven't seen him in a long time.
Been ages.
Let's do it.
Okay.
I'm good. Ladies and gentlemen, we've picked our target. I'm going to get out of the server so that the day doesn't keep going on us, because the next time we play, it starts right from where we are. And the time of day and everything. So I'm going to kick Crystal out of there. I'm going to go back to the full screen.
Thanks.
No problem. You ain't got to go home. But you've got to get the hell out of my server.
You got to go.
So there we go. And I think I've switched things. I'm going to close your window there.
Yeah, it's time to get this raid on, guys. I hope you guys had a wonderful time playing with us tonight, because I had a great time playing with Pixel and chatting with y'all. And it's been a wonderful evening.
Okay, so... Okay, there it is. I'm doing it now. There we go. We're going to raid Sun Guardian, guys. He's playing... and don't do the suit-up megapixels are bringing the noise. Use the other one. Use the... use this one. Megapixels are bringing the rain, please. I'm not going to do a raid call-out. I'm not going to do anything like that. We're just going to hit him all at once. On our mark. Chris is going to let you know when we're going to land it. Watch for her to say something first in the channel, and once she does... We're gonna hit him.
We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. Alright, let's do it! Make it rain! Well, actually, megapixels. Megapixels, make it rain.
Really? Really? Really, Crystal? I'm gonna run commercials. If you guys wanna head up for the rest of the night, by all means, please feel free to do so. Follow the channels, follow our Twitters. Make sure you know when we're gonna go live next. Tomorrow night, I'm on a bonus cast, Assassin's Creed Unity, PlayStation 4. I'll see you guys there. Until next time, take care of yourselves. Yeah. Always, stay classy.
Have a good evening.
And what do we say, Crystal?
I don't know. What do you usually say?
Brush your teeth.
Brush your teeth.
It's good for you. Ain't nobody want to make out with somebody with ranky ass teeth.
No, sure don't.
I'll catch you guys later.
All right. Good night. Thank you so much for joining us.
I'm going to leave it as we can talk if you want.
Okay.
I want to listen to his thing, too.
Okay. That's fine. What's he doing? Oh, and I'm playing Unity tomorrow too, Pixel.
You're doing what?
I'm playing Unity tomorrow.
What?
Yeah.
Tomorrow night?
Tomorrow night.
So. You're killing me.
Hey,
You're killing me.
It's Assassin's Creed. You're not the only one that likes it, mister. You're not the only one. I'm playing it with Genguru.
Oh, you're playing it with people.
Yeah.
Like it's meant to be played with people.
People. Not just solo.
It's a dual rain? Megapixels and crystal rain? Is it megapixels and crystal rain?
Here we go, he's doing the raid thingy.
Megapixels and crystal rain.
He's got the sun behind him.
So you're definitely bringing it.
That was a fantastic raid, guys. Fantastic. Look at that.
All awesome raid. Very, very
light up. Glowing like the sun.
Like the
I don't think I've actually seen him casting in a long time. I don't think he's actually been casting.
Once in a while.
Not as much as he was before.
Alright, guys. Thank you so much, RoboDom, Crush Mode. I appreciate y'all hanging out as much as you did. Oh, we'll see you tomorrow. Good night.